In this Paracourse lesson, I'm going to show you how to make an origami with Grasshopper and the Kangaroo plugins. So first we're going to start with a simple hinge, how we can make a hinge in Grasshopper and just bend a simple hinge. So this will be the first lesson. The next lesson will be just a more complicated one with more triangles, so we can sum up with the hinges and make something similar to the Albahar facade. So you can see I can bend this with the algorithm and using the Kangaroo plugin. So this will be the second example of this lesson. And the last example will be just having a simple origami. As you can see in this paper, we have those lines which will go up and those lines which we want to go down. And then we're going to make that in Grasshopper. As you can see, we can bend that and then reset the results and again bend this as they change the shape. So this tutorial and lesson will focus on origami, how you can use these techniques, the basics, and the most important part is the hinge part, which is a complicated lesson. So it's going to take maybe 50 minutes to 1 hour, and we will finish this tutorial.